Here's a Sony A6300 and it has this Optical SteadyShot. You can enable or disable that one by going to the menu, press the menu button and come here to the first icon, that one, not the second but the first, and come down and go to the 8th page. And there we have, on the first one, we have SteadyShot. SteadyShot is enabled, SteadyShot is disabled.